In this video, I will show you how to move contacts from Google account to your iPhone.
First, go to your setting and scroll down until you see contacts. Click on contact and click on account. Now click on add account and click on Google. Now add your email account and your password. Click on continue and select all, scroll down and click on continue. Now by this way you can easily add it. If you found this video helpful, subscribe my channel. I will see you in the next video.